KRLD.
More than 1,000 people across North Texas are remembering the 9/11 anniversary today by helping to feed the hungry. Today is a national day of service, and volunteers will be packing hundreds of thousands of healthy meals that will be donated to the North Texas Food Bank. If you'd like to help, they still need volunteers at the Curtis Culwell Center in Garland. The meal packing starts at 9 o'clock this morning.